breaking news just into our newsroom. New tonight, the co-founder of a nonprofit linked to massive animal cruelty investigation is arrested and behind bars tonight. The Benton County Sheriff's Office in Missouri confirming Tiffany Whittington is charged with 10 counts of animal abuse. She's being held on a $100,000 bond. The Sheriff's Office did not go into details about the arrest at this time, but are expected to share more of those details tomorrow.